crossings, winding valleys, and dense woodland. Haul a variety of heavy freight trains between the industries at Wuppertal, Schwelm, and Hagen. Deal with on-the-job and line-side emergencies. Along the way, be sure to place route maps, fix trackside cabinets, restock first aid points, and put up no trespassing signage. Choose passenger or freight operations and take a trip along the Wupper Valley. Welcome to this BR422 electric multiple unit in DB traffic red livery. This brief introduction will cover passenger operations and recovery from an emergency stop. Climb aboard to get started. A lot of time will be spent in the driver's seat. To activate the reverser is used to set the direction of travel. Give a quick glance at the platform to ensure all is safe, then unlock the doors. This multiple unit features a combined throttle brake handle. Now we're moving, apply more power and focus on achieving the required speed. Coasting is a method. Keeping to speed limits is important. If you begin overspeeding, apply a small amount of brake by moving the handle into the braking range. Apply a small amount of brake force to achieve a comfortable, safe stop.
auf den Abstand zwischen Zug und Bahnsteigkante.
Operate the train to the next station without instruction. Be aware that an emergency stop will occur before arriving. To recover from this situation, the controls must first be reset. Remember to apply the brakes early and gently to provide a comfortable ride for passengers. Good work. That concludes all the basics of this train. More details on the controls can be found in the manual.